Blessings, blessings. Can someone tell me, is COVID-19 still here? Is it still here? The coronavirus, is it still around? Damn. Because Trump gave me some, he said it's just going to be okay. It's just going to suddenly disappear. Vanish. I mean, my oh my. What kind of leadership do we have in government right now? Listen to the scientists. And everybody just got to do their part. Wash your hands. Do what you're supposed to do. You know what to do. Do what you're supposed to do. A lot of people died from this disease, man. Complications of other complications, and this disease took them completely out the game. So, it's facts. There's nothing to play with. Follow protocol. Because your life truly may depend on it. How you follow it. So, it's not a game. Take responsibility for your actions. Preventive maintenance. Your life. Stay ahead of the curve. All those, phrases. They come into play right now. It's the game of life. Don't gamble with your life. Especially if it's preventable. Do the right things. These are simple things, washing your hands, tidying up, you understand? Just cleaning and wiping down, keeping stuff at a minimum. Everyday practices. So don't play with this disease, man. And certainly don't go out here thinking, okay, an hour from now, you're going to look at the moon and say, okay, this moon is giving us a sign that the disease is gone and we can get back to our normal activity. Mm-mm. You have to use the precautions. I made a couple videos about this, so follow protocol. It's very easy to do. Follow protocol. You know? That's all I'm going to tell you. Whether you want to put on a face guard, a mask, whatever you have to do when you're around public or, you're in public. Those choices are yours. I mean, the states are making it mandatory that you wear a mask in public, so why cause yourself any risk and why, risk something that you can kind of control right there as far as your protection and the protection of others. So, for the foreseeable future, these are the cards we're dealt. So, just pay attention and be mindful of the fact that it's a highly contagious disease. And you have to use your sense, your common sense, the way you go about your behaviors out here, because it's not a game. It's not a game. I'm not here to frighten you or whatever like that, but, follow the protocol. All of a sudden, if you keep following it consistently, all of a sudden it'll be just second nature to you, but still be mindful of how you go about your life. And most importantly, stay safe, keep your family safe. And we in it together. So, like I said, it's the cards that we dealt. So we gotta move forward and incorporating these new habits going forward. So, I don't see what the problem is, Just keep your distance. No. It's in some states that prematurely just kind of jump the gun maybe a little bit. You know, they're seeing the results right now. They're seeing the increases in those decisions they made. So it's still general public has to take heed to the warnings too. So it's a two-folded operation that we as the general public have to take heed of the advice that we all know that the scientists that has laid out for it. So try to stay safe, you know, and especially this weekend. So I don't know if they're having the fireworks. I mean, they've been popping off fireworks all week where I'm from, so that's just a ritual. That's what they do. But I don't know about, I doubt if there's any gatherings or anything like that, you know. So as far as your fireworks, you can get your fix on the television, you know, that way. So I don't think there's any parades or anything. They might be neighborhood things that, you know, neighbors can do, or as long as they keeping safe distance and stuff like that. So there's alternatives out there for you to do. There's options, and you just have to be aware of your surroundings and quite frankly, be safe. All right. So happy 4th of July for some of you. All right. Take care. I'm out.